Again, these books are yours to write in, so please feel free. There are a couple of areas where I actually do want you to write in. Brand new hires, you're not going to have a reference point on some of this stuff. You guys are going to have an advantage in some of these cases because you've been on the floor a lot. But some of y'all have heard, right? You have your own idea what goes on in the dealership. So my first question is this. How many hours a day are you here?
What are the hours at the Shreveport store?
8:30 to 7.
So how many hours is that? 10 and a half. Right? 8:30 to 7? 10 and a half hours, right? So right in that top, right up here, right at 10 and a half. Then right here, and for you new people, you'd be guessing, but for you three guys, you know exactly. Okay, so somewhere between 3 to 5 hours. So what's left over? Hey, work with me here. What's left over here? Put the numbers in right here in the blocks. 10 and a half. 4, what number's here?
6 and a half,
7 and a half, whatever. So is it safe to say what you do with these hours will determine your success?
Yes.
Pretty basic.
Okay, I know. I'm not saying come here and be busy 100% of the day, every day. Is that realistic?
No.
Not for many. For a few, but not for many. Okay? And I want you to enjoy life and be able to socialize with some of the guys you work with and have a good time. I just don't want you doing it 7 hours a day. Right? You don't really need to discuss what happened with Dancing with the Stars and American Idol and the Dallas Cowboys and all that.
Green Bay.
It's really not that important.
It's really not that important. Okay? Because that stuff won't make you any money. All right? So that's why I sympathize but not empathize. So, what's the question? Bingo. What'd you say? Say it loud.
What do you do with the rest of the time?
What do you do with the other 7 hours? The other 6 hours? The other 5 hours? What do you do?
Could be prospecting.
We could be. That's one of them. Check this out. I am literally going to give you a plan
for the whole day.